fake syrup.
Some fake maple syrup. I usually use the real maple, but let's face it, the fake stuff tastes better. Soak up the syrup. I'll show you which pancake mix I used. I used Crusty's buttermilk. I like it because you don't need egg in it, you just add water. Thank you. people keep commenting that I whisper too much in my videos. So I'd like to take a tally. If you prefer that I whisper, please let me know below. I'll probably get a lot of comments, but I'm really curious. So these eggs came out pretty good, the yolk. I'll show you. The eye. You have to cook it under really low heat. I'm so hot right now. That coffee made me really hot. Said it's really disgusting, and so I need to try it. And determine for myself, because why would CNN say it's the best when it's so disgusting?
Put a little marmalade on it. So
can't finish this. It's disgusting. Luckily, I bought a backup. I got this Biscoff European cookie spread. I'm sure it's gonna be a lot tastier than Marmite. Better with apples than on toast.